You gotta help me!
That looked nasty. You okay?
Never mind that! You have to help me!
What do you need?
Get a car and get us the hell out of here! Oh, Gaia! That's them! They've seen us! I was infringing on their turf. So they jumped me and I had to cut this one guy's face to get away. I guess he was the brother of someone important or something. In any case, we're pretty fucking hostile. We better stay out of the territory. Suits you. Not gonna. I'm good. Thanks, Wei. You saved my ass. Chidikina.
Favor. I was supposed to collect some protection money from these vendors an hour ago, but the bastards called the cops for protection. Can you distract them?
All right, I'll see if I can draw them off. Hey, you! In the stupid uniform! What's going on?
I think a book guy be moving in on my girl. Problem is, this guy's connected with some big shots. Otherwise, I would just fucking kill him.
He hangs out by the bus depot, doing all kinds of illegal shit.
I figure, if the cops happens to be there, he would have other things to worry about than my girl.
Sure, why not?
Hey, 喂，老友，你点啊？
Don't park it in front of 15 Chance Movie Studio. I'm not sure he knows he's gone yet.
Then tragedy struck. Peter the Boy. Where's this guy?
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, wait, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but wait, I want him alive.
is it to win?
It's not cheating if you win.
You know it's dangerous to drive the talk, right?
You suck, you know that?
Thank you.
Door Break Cho was losing to me, but he had a friend run me off the road. Guy was driving a big truck. He almost killed me. Will you help me? Someone needs to straighten him out.
Again? You sure you didn't just lose?
I swear.
Okay.
From this.